Hello, beautiful people. Hello, wonderful family here. Honestly, I find a family here on YouTube. Happy New Month, my people, my friends, my family. Happy New Month. Welcome to the month of settlement. Is our month of settlement, because 7 is the number of perfection. May the Lord bless you. Yes, guys, in Jesus' name. Yes, if you're just joining me for the first time or coming across my video for the first time, my name is Mercy, and I want you to know that in this channel, assurance covers you. That any recipe you're going to put into practice is going to work for you 100%. With your faith and by the special grace of God. My name is Mercy, and I'm in. Yes, guys. I'm not just ordinary YouTuber. Yes, I'm also, will I say, a woman of God? I don't know, whatever you want to call me, you can call, but I know I hear from God. Now, I want to talk about this month's prophecy. I'm not going to have this month's expectation. This month, the what God wants to do. I don't know how I'm going to title it, but this message is for any member of this family. Yes, after the crossover prayer, that was on Wednesday night, my candle burned so fast, I was like, my coconut breaking was so beautiful and really, really attractive. I was so happy, and I knew that the universe, they were really impressed. You know, I can feel the presence of God and all that. So before 1 hour, less than an hour, my 3 candles just finished burning. So they were burning so fast. I said, God just wants me to go and sleep. Your case is settled. That's why I said this month is the month of our settlement. All right. So I slept. You know, I prayed for all my subscribers, and I slept. And the Lord wake me up around 3. You know, so I decided to worship, and I decided to pray. Our 3 days in Psalm water baths with Psalm 24, like we did the crossover. You know, when I look in the room of the spirit, I saw so many stars shining like this. It shows that a lot of people really took part in that assignment. There were so many stars. I was seeing almost everybody like stars and lights shining in the midst of darkness. You can still point out the stars. Okay, so when I knelt down, I wanted to read my psalm in that water and bless it so that I would take my path. And the Lord began to speak. He began to speak, and he told me, he unveiled what was released this month. This month came with star anise. It came with star anise. It came with massive progress, massive joy, massive wealth, massive healing, massive open door, massive testimony, massive celebration, massive promotion, massive contract, business opportunity, and all that. It came with star anise, and the backup of that star anise came with rice. Whenever rice star anise came, whenever God released star anise to the whole world, it came with rice. Star anise came with rice. Rice, yes. That your rice that you eat. So this month I will show you 1 or 2 things you can do with your rice. It came with that rice. In that rice. First, before even the Lord began to speak, I had a revelation, and a friend of mine was carrying a very big bowl of rice, fresh rice, raw rice, uncooked rice. So when I woke up, I said, why is this lady carrying rice celebration and all that? Before the Lord began to speak to me, that he has released star anise, and it came with rice. Okay, rice simply means spiritual abundance, financial abundance, material abundance, abundance open door. So this month, don't joke with it. Ensure that you're doing one recipe or the other, and you will see changes. Now, when you do it, the changes may start showing from this month. The changes may start manifesting next month. Okay, it may even manifest in 2 months' time. That time you forgot that you did a lot of work. So this month is like going to do a lot of work. Okay, one assignment to the other, and then and wait for the creator of the whole universe to come and shower you some blessings. And the Lord began to speak. He said, take salt baths. So serious. He says, salt baths. You can, anytime you want to bathe, you can bathe salt baths in the morning, afternoon, evening. You can bathe 5 times in a day, 5 times in your salt in your water. Salt in your water, salt in your water. When I mean salt in your water, when you want to take that in your bath, don't separate anything. Take your bath first, come and use salt, and no, just get your salt inside your water. Just get your salt like this. For example, when you get your sacred salt, bless it. Bless this salt with Psalms that you know. Inside your bucket of water. Okay? Inside your bucket of water, read Psalm 23, Psalm 1, Psalm 121, Psalm 102, verse 13, and pray for favor. Take your bath, bathe at evil, rejection, hatred, and welcome good things, bring good things into your life. It says salt bath, coconut baths, and cinnamon baths. As many that will be doing regular salt baths, coconut baths, or cinnamon baths, you'll be having instant miracle. Yes, the video I posted about coconut bath, three coconuts, I remember a lady sent a testimony after the US government blessed her with some amount of thousands of dollars. Alright, so said they'll be having instant miracle. Now for coconut bath, the Lord said most of my children are sick spiritually. Say they are spiritually sick. They are spiritually sick. Any day you want to do coconut bath, you just get your coconut, you pray on it, and wish good things and thank God. Has this nobody know this coconut water enter? Let this water bless me. Let this water heal me. Let this water give me joy. Let the water give me blessing. Let the water give me whatsoever you desire. All right, you just use something to open the coconut or pierce through the eyes of the coconut. You drink the water from inside the coconut. You bring the water for healing the remaining one. You pour it on your bathing bucket. You take your bath. Then the coconut fruit, you eat it. You don't throw it away. Okay, it's not evil. Eat everything. Don't throw it away. If you want to do coconut bath, you can do it like 5 days. Every morning, just like 5 days, like that coconut bath. As you drink the water, as you drink out of it, the remaining one, you put it in your baking water, you add honey, sweet honey to it, and mix water together. Speak good things into your life. Let your life be sweet. Let mysterious wealth locate you. Let mysterious open door locate you. Mysterious miracle. Healing locate you in Jesus' name, all right? You just take your bath. You can use Psalm 121, Psalm 46, any of the Psalm you are comfortable with, okay? You take your bath with it. Do it for like 5 days if you're going for this coconut bath. Then you drink the water and use the bath and eat the coconut biscuit. You can use it to eat and cook rice, do your coconut oil. So no waste. The Lord said no waste, don't waste it. See, a lot of people are very sick. He said they will receive instant miracle. Okay. The Lord said, come online. Anytime you see me on live video, come on live video. I say, come on live video. He said, yes. Look, I have to write because the message was summer. He said, just come on live whenever you see me online. I say, you serious? He said, yes. Whenever you see me online, come online. So I don't know when I'm going to see this video. I'll be coming on live by 6. So whenever you're coming on live, don't see that you are the one coming on live. That I'm the one coming on live. See yourself that you're going to meet your God, your creator on live today. see that today your Creator is going to speak to you live and direct. He's going to minister to your soul. He's going to bless you. He's going to settle your case. So come with a very burning desire. Come with desire to meet with your Maker and share your problem. Come with, I'm coming to receive blessing today from my Maker. And because of this, he has said, anytime I want to come on live, I will notify you that I will be on live. I'm supposed to have posted each other that I will be doing that immediately after this recording. That I will be coming on live so time so that you too can be a partaker of it. And the Lord told me, say, a lot of women will get pregnant. Yes, if you are looking for fruit of womb, congratulations. A lot of women will get pregnant. That's what the Lord said. So this month, get ready to receive your bouncing baby boy, your bouncing baby girl, or your fibroid will turn to fine boys and fine girls. Okay? Or the IVF that you will do, no one will fail. Every effort you make to get pregnant, the Lord will show you his mercy and it shall come to pass in Jesus' name. I will be coming for the singleness, the single, and the singles and the jobless next month. Yes, he said he will be coming for the singles and those that also have job next month. By special grace of God, as the Lord keep you alive, next month you are single, get ready to get engaged, to get to hook somebody, okay? You are jobless, get ready to get your job. That is what he said is going to say. There will be massive promotion studies. Yes, some of you that have really been studying, that are studying, will be failing the exam. You'll be failing that professional exam. The Lord said there's going to be massive promotion. So get ready, you're going to be passed. You will pass this time around. As the Lord leave it, just follow any instruction you can do, any recipe. As the Lord leave it, his mercy has come down for you to enable you to pass your exams, that professional exams that you want to pass. He said there will be a lot of healing because many of my children are very sick. I've said that. Okay. The Lord said through salt baths is going to solve so many problems, 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 so many problems. It's going to solve so many problems through salt baths, and you have blessings or countable. All right. Now, ask for mercy 3 days. He said he also showed mercy to the jobless, but it's going to be few. He will show mercy to the jobless. This month is going to be few. Okay. So that is it. And he said, ask for mercy 3 days without fasting and prayer and leave the rest for me. Ask for mercy 3 days. So 3 days you're going for ask for mercy. You're going to be asking for mercy 3 days compulsory for everyone that will see this video. 3 days. The Lord said without fasting and without fasting. Mercy, wake up in the morning, ask for mercy. Afternoon, ask for mercy. Evening, ask for mercy. Night, ask for mercy. In fact, if you can ask for mercy 10 times in a day, wonderful. Ah, Father, concerning this pregnancy, I believe in you. Let your mercy take over. That is why most of the messages, most of the live video, I'll be praying on mercy. Mercy or less, mercy take over. So you'll be using this sound to ask for mercy, okay? You will use Psalm 121 to ask for mercy. Lamentation 3 verse 22. And the Lord will arise and have mercy upon me, for time to favor me has come. This is the set, and that is Psalm 102 verse 13. Lamentation 3 verse 22. It is of the Lord mercy that I am not consumed. His compassion faileth not. They are new every morning. Great is your faithfulness. On the road, it is of the Lord's mercy. You memorize it, sing it as a song. It is of the Lord's mercy that are not consumed. His compassion faileth not. They are new every morning. Great is thy faithfulness. Father, let your mercy speak. Mercy speak on my going out and coming. Let your mercy speak. On this job I'm looking for, let your mercy take over. On this battle, let your mercy take over. I'm going to be asking for that mercy. Guys, I don't know, but I will let you know that mercy of God is what we need. Okay. Give out. I'm waiting to receive from you. Hey. He said, I should tell you that no evil will see you and your family because he's always with you. No evil will see you and your family because he's always with you. He said, I should tell you to give out that is ready to receive. When he get to this point, I now sat down. I say, Daddy, what are you saying? We should give out that you are ready to receive our gift. Sister, brother, give out. Give out. Every day, every week, as God blesses you, give out. To those that you know that can bless you. Don't give to that uncle that will go and take your money to shine. Take your money to COVID. Take your money to where you don't know and come and tie you down. Give out. You can send a charge card. You can send data to the channel. Assurance Solution Channel. We are Jesus is our assurance. Holy Ghost is our solution. That's as I give to this the charge card to this channel. He says he's waiting to receive your gift. This one, I'm afraid. So give out the little you can. Okay, make sure in a week you might have blessed a soul or whatever. A cup of water is okay. You may not have more, just give out. What you want to give, just say, as Father, I'm giving out my problem. You give out anything, okay? That is what he said. I should tell you. Export more. But honestly speaking, at the time I started laughing. Because this message is funny. It's funny, oh.